Ladies and gentlemen, it's also a wrap on Micah, Minnie, and John! And Cedric! The whole DeMail family is wrapped! You want amazing. So,
I make it very easy.
Let's come on.
Oh boy.
Alright. If you weren't already,
thank you very much. Oh, she's
thank you for a great season.
This season was fantastic. But thank you very much.
You're very welcome. It's been my pleasure. I can't wait to do it all again.
It is one of the truly insane things about this year is that we've gotten some notice for the show, and people have given us congratulations and pats on the back for casting Micah Fowler. And if only they knew. And if only they knew the joy it is to work with you, your professionalism as a guy who hasn't had the body of work that say like a Kyla Dear God, who has a longer resume than I do. But the talent and the professionalism that you bring to this, you truly make all of us in this room. I haven't taken a survey, but you make us all want to do our jobs better. And, for allowing us to do this job. Thank you for allowing me to do something that I've been wanting to do for decades. So, and Chris, who I didn't know.
I just want to say a big happy birthday to my friend Katie Mao. It's her birthday today, and I just so happy.
You're full of baloney. Katie Mouse 200 years old if it's her birthday again.
Micah Fowler!
Right here.
Micah Fowler, it is not my birthday.
You goofball.
Thanks, Micah.
Okay. I just want to say to all of you guys, goodbye. Thanks for watching.
Yay!